a shrimp and grits mix.
Okay, yeah.
I've heard people say this all my life, and I say, it'll change your life, buddy. But one of my friends had three adult daughters, and we'd known each other about 10 years. Pretty well. Working on all that. And I told her we were going to bring a 13-year-old girl there to live with us. And she looked at me and said, I know you. You're going to spoil her. And I said, you're damn right I am. Getting close to the spoiled brat.
Why are you doing that?
Don't do those.
Okay.
Do the other ones that don't have sharp, I mean, hot ends.
That was pretty good.
Wow.
That was very good.
Look at that. He